Catch your breath. Go back to your body. Come back to community. Come back to Shabbos. And when you feel complete, allow your eyes softly, gradually to open. And turn to someone next to you and share this Shabbos gaze with them. Give them a little good Shabbos. Because it is for us to share the experience of the divine, not to close the door. Please rise. Traditional Aleinu. Aleinu l'shabeach l'adonai hakol l'atzeik l'aliot sehem reishim shelo asanu l'aratzon v'lo samaru k'mishpachot ha'adama shelo samu chelkenu kahen v'gor aleinu. Friends, firstly, how many of you are new here tonight? Raise your hand. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. So I want to welcome you. I want to also let you know that some of the songs that you heard, some of the tefillot, some of the prayers, are in the tradition of Reb Zalman Schechter Shalomi, the founder of the movement that we are associated with. And some are our own original music, our own original accompaniment to the liturgy for Friday night. And so as you get to know us a little bit, you'll get to know these Nagunim, and you'll be singing right along. So don't, the first time you come, you say to yourself, whoa. But the second time, you say, hey.
The third time,
you say, I'm back, I'm joining. So in speaking of joining in membership, please join our community. It's how we continue to thrive and how we continue to bring these wonderful services and programs to you. So if you are new and you want to become a member, you may see any one of our board members. Let's see who's here tonight. Pam went to the restroom. And